It is. There you go. You know, generally, I have not been doing stunts here, but, you know. And this used a filter. You know, the water around this table, you know, was Flint water that was filtered. And it just confirms what we know scientifically, which is that if you're using a filter, if you're installing it, then Flint water at this point is drinkable. That does not, I want to repeat, negate the need for us to go ahead and replace some of these pipes, because ultimately you want a system in which you don't have to put a filter on it in order to be assured that it's safe.